have here is a flight computer system, which consists of a microprocessor and a sensor board. We have a pressure transducer for altitude, which sticks on the outside here. We have an internal temperature sensor, and on this stick out here, sticking out the side, will be an outside temperature indicator. This is all mixed into the live camera video as two lines of information displayed at the bottom of the screen showing the altitude and the temperature. This is a tiny black and white camera with a mirror that points down at the Earth below. What will happen is we have a servo to periodically move the mirror out of the way of the camera, and we'll actually be looking at the curvature of the Earth. And at 100,000 feet, it should look very similar to a space shuttle shot. You'll actually see the curve of the Earth, the blackness of outer space, and possibly even stars. Special computer graphics on this board here for this launch. Underneath, we have an amateur television transmitter, which is just below channel 14, which we are legally allowed to transmit video on. We have a lithium cell battery pack underneath there, which should power this whole instrument package for well in excess of 7 hours, in case we have to spend that much time.
Everybody let go now! Oh! All right! It's a big whale.
Well, it takes a licking and keeps on ticking. Got kind of beat. That happened on takeoff, by the way, that bent big wheel. Quite a takeoff, as you'll see in the tape. This is what happened to the servo mirror when it hit, and the altitude, I mean, the temperature sensor got bashed. But it's still in one piece, still transmitting. They're starting in the beans. If we had been another hour late, it would have been munched through the combine.